Hey guys, welcome back. Wait, can you start again?
Nope.
Hey guys, this is my first channel. I'm going to be looking at a different screen because there's two screens that's looking at both, so I'm going to have to look at my TV, and I'm not going to have to look at the iPad because the iPad is next to me. So I'm going to be doing flexibility. So first one is your backbend. If you guys do not know how to do a backbend, you just start like this, like that, and then you can start practicing it on the couch like this. And then bring it back up. And then once you start getting a bendy back, start getting into a back and kick over. It's okay if you don't need to know how to do a kick over. And then once you start doing that a lot, you put your leg in front and do a back bend. Make sure not to jump because then you'll land on your head. And so after you learn how to do the back bend, like this out, you'll start to want to learn how to do a front walk over, and then you'll do this. Hold on. Okay, I sometimes do that. I sometimes land on my knees. So it's going to be really easy once you start doing it. Like, but sometimes I rock because I don't know how to do it, like back, forth, back, forth, back, forth. It's kinda easy if you start doing your back bend because you'll learn more. That's it for my video. Bye!